I was able to get the camera to go through the trap, and right now we're looking at the connection for MSD. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.